childhood without a headache, this is what you can do. A booming head is very stressful for children. It prevents them from playing, interferes with learning, and leads to absenteeism from school. If your child lays in bed with a headache again and again, you as parents will of course suffer with them and want to help them. The good news is that headache in children can be effectively prevented. Often, simple measures that you can easily incorporate into everyday life are sufficient. Children today complain of headaches more and more often. According to a study by the TU Dresden, almost 7 out of 10 students regularly suffer from it. These are almost always primary headaches, such as tension headaches and migraines. They are not based on any other disease, the headache itself is the disease. There are many factors that trigger primary headaches. They range from stress, grief and pressure to perform, lack of sleep and frequent media use, to little exercise. If your child also has frequent headaches or sudden severe pain, a visit to the pediatrician is advisable. He can determine which type of headache is present and what can now help your child. Your doctor will also advise you on how to identify the causes of the headache. Actively address headaches. Pediatricians agree that headaches in children can be effectively prevented. The basis for this is an everyday life in which children are in mental and physical balance. Children are often much more conservative in their needs than adults. You need a set daily routine, regular meals, and fixed bedtimes. Exercise and phases in which you simply do nothing, pause and save energy are just as important. In the case of migraines, it is also important to identify the individual causes or triggers and to avoid them in everyday life. Measures for everyday life without headaches. Sufficient sleep and fixed times. With 8 to 10 hours of sleep, children are fit and wide awake in everyday life. Make sure that your child goes to bed and gets up at set times. Phases of sleep that are too long or too short can lead to migraines in particular. So that your child can relax in bed, the mobile phone and television should be switched off beforehand. Regular meal times. Meals at fixed times structure the day and ensure a balanced rhythm. Experts suspect that an energy deficit in the brain plays a role in migraines. Regular meals therefore prevent migraine attacks. Whole grain bread just before bed can also help to make up for the deficit. Made-to-measure exercise. Children have a natural urge to exercise and feel good when they can let off steam. Make sure you use the right amount. Excessive exercise overloads the body and can also lead to headaches. Reducing media consumption. When children watch TV a lot, play video games or fiddle around on their mobile phones, physical activity is usually neglected. Aggressive content, rapid image changes and constant background noise can also trigger headaches and migraines. Agree on fixed times with your child when they can watch TV or gamble. The Federal Ministry for Family, Seniors, Women and Youth recommends that the total media time on a weekday should not be more than 60 to 90 minutes. Few but regular appointments, school, homework, ballet lessons, math tuition, the everyday life of children today is quite well clocked. Help your child to slow down everyday life. Schedule a few, but regular, afternoon activities. Let your child decide which dates are really important to them. Rest periods. Plan rest periods firmly in the week. During this time, your child can play in a quiet environment, or you can take the whole family for a walk through the forest. Avoid individual triggers. Children with migraines can be particularly sensitive to odors, bright lights, bad air, and heat. For example, if your child reacts to perfume with a migraine attack, it is important to avoid this trigger in everyday life. Tackling pressure to perform and problems together. Does your child have problems at school? Is they putting themselves under pressure, or is they suffering from family conflicts? Watch your child and take their worries and fears seriously. Look for solutions together that can help your child in everyday life. It also helps many children to learn relaxation techniques such as progressive muscle relaxation or autogenic training. If migraine attacks occur again and again despite the measures mentioned, preventive treatment with medication can be useful.